The following video may contain harsh language and spoilers for the movie in question. I mean, probably, I don't know. Really just depends on what you consider to be what. Today on Movie Mac Review, we will be talking about Meatball Machine. Here's what happened. Guy named Yoji is a lonely loser. One day he finds a disgusting thingamajig and takes it home. Then he catches his boss trying to force himself on a woman named Sachiko, and Yoji mans the fuck up and gets his ass beat. Sachiko helps him home to mend his wounds when the gross do-what attaches to her and transforms her into a something. Yoji is rescued from something Sachiko by a mystery man and his daughter. Mystery man says these are probably aliens and use humans to fight to the death, then he infects Yoji with one. Alien robot Yoji kills the guy and goes after Sachiko. The primary purpose of being here is blood, gore, viscera, and how gross can we get. There is also a massive load, giggity, of sexual overtones, with Sachiko's transformation involving the parasite full-on fucking a raw dog. We don't see penetration or anything, but the sounds are there and she isn't moaning in agony. Lots of phallic imagery with the internal view of the parasite thing that controls the robo-human fighting machines. I will say that the actors have very little to work with in the emotional spectrum, other than scream and holy shit, scream some more, but in that, they do the very best anyone ever could. The gore blood spray and I'm gonna vomit that we came here for is excellent. This is the whole reason that they started this and they put the work in. The wild machinery that spawns out of probably their assholes as these two battle it out is very inventive and well constructed. They had one job and they nailed it. Good for a night of mindless entertainment and worth watching. Let me know what you thought of Meatball Machine, and thanks for watching.